Like the watchman told me, they came here to the stall and took all the stuff out and then burned the stall down. The truck also, they just burned the stuff. And they went there to the shop, looked there, the holes in there, and then to the ATM. So the watchmen's, the police did nothing, but the watchmen's, the security, the neighborhood watch, they helped us.
You said you had the store for over 15 years. Yeah. How does it feel now that you're seeing all your hard work up in flames?
I don't know, there's no feeling, really. I just feel empty. Because I'm so used to coming every day here now, there's nothing.